It's Dave Pratt live. And here he is in the world of media Goliaths, your very own David. Yes, your morning mayor, Dave Pratt.
Hi, guys.
Hey, man, had a great night last night. I had an interesting night last night. I was on a movie set. I told you I was going to go out to a movie set.
Yeah, what movie is this?
It's called Snowflakes, and it was filmed. This particular scene was filmed out on by Turf Soaring School out there, way out there by Lake Pleasant.
Okay. Mm-hmm.
And it was a scene on an airplane, and I got to be on the special effects crew.
Really?
Yes. I was the Rain Man. I was the Rainmaker.
Any big stars on the set?
No. But these are local. I think this is going to Sundance Film Festival.
Okay.
So it wasn't huge stars. It's, you know, local.
Still, people. Though, being on a movie set's
pretty
exciting.
Oh, it was great. I found out that there are two important people. There's the director and there's the assistant director.
Mm-hmm.
The director says something really quiet. The assistant director screams at everybody. That's their gig. They're like cat wranglers.
Right.
And there's people called production assistants. They call them PAs. They're the people that do everything. They're the unsung heroes.
Right.
They do everything. Go put this blanket over there, whatever. So last night, the director goes, "There's a moon in my shot." And then the assistant director goes,
"There's a moon in my shot! Somebody move the moon! I need a PA
and then all
to move the moon!"
And then all the PAs are doing what the assistant director says.
Yes.
Oh, my God.
It's a good time.
It is. It's herding cats. And then there's always the makeup person. And the makeup person shows up with what looks like a normal trunk, but it folds out to be an army base tent. And you know, now, what are you doing in the scene? I'm one of the 10,000 soldiers in the Ten Commandments, and I'm in the 154th row, and we're going to need 30 minutes to do your makeup. I don't know what kind of deals they work. Makeup always takes forever. That's kind of neat that you went to a movie set, though.
You know, I got to be on the special effects crew.
Cool.
Good for you.
I was Rain Man.